Hello, I am from MillieOhm.com YouTube channel.
Recently, I got an email from Seed Studio that they want to send a Wio Terminal for me to review. And when that happened, I didn't know yet what is Wio Terminal. So I make a little research on what is Wio Terminal. The Wio Terminal is a 7051-based microcontroller with wireless connectivity powered by Realtek RTL8720DN that's compatible with Arduino and MicroPython. It runs at 120 MHz, it has 4 MB external flash and also 192 KB of RAM. It supports Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. They also have the Wio Terminal Classroom that can help us to learn this board faster. This is the detailed specification. And let's see the pinout. The analog input is from A0 to A7, so it got 8 analog input. It's more than Arduino Uno. So I say yes to them, and here's in my hand I already have the Wio Terminal. So this is the Wio Terminal. Let's unbox first. We have Wio Terminal here, a manual book and also a Type-C cable. The size is almost the same as Arduino Uno, I think. And let's see what's inside the Wio Terminal. So it got a 2.4-inch LCD screen, 3 buttons on top and 5 white buttons on bottom right corner, and microphone and buzzer. And then Wi-Fi and Bluetooth chip on the center, and 3 sensors that are 3-axis accelerometer, IR emitter and light sensor. USB Type-C, pin that compatible with Raspberry Pi, micro SD slot and 2 multifunction graph port. So it's like an Arduino or not MCU with this module and these sensors. Let's try for the first time. So I think I should plug the 5V power here, and let's turn it on by slip this button. Then you will see a fun game, I think, and you can control the game using button on top. Let's play this game first. Oops. Oops. It's pretty hard actually. This is a preload game, and if you upload a program to the Wio Terminal, this game will be erased. So never upload a program if you want this game to stay. Since I've been building many projects based on Arduino, in this video I also programmed the Wio Terminal using Arduino IDE. Okay, now I will try the features of this device. So first I will try the LCD display and find out what we can do with this LCD display. Besides display tag with many fonts, we can also display a picture. I will load the MillieOhm logo from the micro SD, and here I have the MillieOhm logo. We can also display a chart with many various. This is pretty impressive actually. Now I will try the built-in hardware and sensors. Let's start with the light sensors. I will read the light sensor using the analog input and just print the analog value to serial monitor. The sensor is placed on the back of the LCD, so when I put the Wio terminal upside down, the light will reach the sensor and the value will increase. And when I put the LCD toward me, the light will not reach the sensor and the value is close to zero. That also happens when I cover the sensor using my hand. And then I try the accelerometer sensor and display the data using the chart. Then I try the built-in microphone and also display the microphone signal to the line chart.
Hello, I am from MilliOhm.com YouTube channel. How are you today?
And let's hear the Wio terminal buzzer sound. Let's also test the built-in button. The pins are already defined, so they'll be easier to use. Now I will try to treat the Wio terminal just like a regular Arduino. First, I want to try the analog input of Wio terminal. I will test it using an LM35 analog temperature sensor. I program it the same way as I program an Arduino Uno. And it looks like working normally without problem. Then I try the temperature and humidity sensor DHT11. So I will connect the DHT11 sensor and use the same library I usually use with Arduino Uno. I use pin D0 of Wio terminal. And this is the result. Now I display the sensor reading on the LCD. Okay, for the last test, I want to try the IoT capability of Wio terminal. So I built an IoT project with a DHT11 sensor and sent the data to Blink application. I use the Blink application library. I use the device as Arduino Uno and built the project at Blink app. As we can see, the data is now shown at the Blink app. So if you ask again, what is Wio terminal? I will say it's a complete Arduino board. It's easy to use at IoT project that needs a display at the sensor node. You can easily display your sensor data and send the data to the internet without any additional device. So this is the end of this video. If you think I should make more videos about Wio terminal like the tutorials or so, let me know in the comment section below. As usual, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button to encourage me to make more videos. Thank you for watching and bye.